Good morning, Don Juan.
Lalo Salamanca is dead. Gunmen broke into his hacienda last night.
Hired operators from the look of it.
It was messy, very messy.
As for the Salamancas...
Sangre por sangre.
Yes,
that is the Salamanca way. We are on the verge of chaos.
But who did this?
1 minute I hear talk of the Colombians, the next, traitors. Traitors close to home. We know this much.
Ignacio Varga is a rat. Don Eladio has put a price on his head. Every man we have is searching for him. When Vargas found, we'll know who he was working for.
I assume Don Hector has been told?
I called him myself. As for if he understood me, quién sabe.
Listen to me. You must be careful, Gustavo. This is a dangerous time.
No one is above suspicion.
I understand. Tell me again about the sicario who made the final report.
He was already wounded when he talked to our cutout. Federales found him dead at the scene. But they got Salamanca.
The mercenaries are dead to a man. And yet, their mission was a success.
It has been known to happen. I could go down there and get Varga, bring him home safe. There's ways to do it on the quiet. Unless you already have something in the works.
Speak your mind.
Loyalty goes both ways. Varga's done everything you asked him.
He wasn't given a choice.
Maybe so, but he played a tough game. And he played it on the square.
And?
When all is said and done, the kid deserves your respect.
He has it. Is there more you wish to say?